Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's the 4th of July, and we're going to be going down to the Mississippi River. It's been a few weeks since I've been down there, and a lot's going to change. The water's come up quite a bit, but I think that's just going to be for the better. We're going to be doing a lot of frog fishing today, and just having some fun, because that's usually when I catch most of my fish, is just when I'm having a good time, having some fun. So we're going to go down there and just see what we can do, see what we can catch, and I'll see what I can show you guys. Catch you on the water.
There we go. Finally got one to bite. There we go. Got something figured out with the spinner bait. That's it.
Hey guys, so yesterday it was a pretty slow day. I caught quite a few fish, but most of them didn't come until the end of the day when I got on a spot. And by the time I got there, my GoPro was just about dead, and I didn't really get a lot of my fish on video, but I actually ended up with over 13 pounds with my biggest 5 fish. So that wasn't too bad, but we're gonna go back there again this morning and see if we can get a few more on video. Probably gonna fish until about noon today and just see what I can do.
There we go. That's what we're looking for right there.